place?
A forest near the Granite Mountains.
Blast! 1,000 miles off course. Well, I was rushed. There was a difference of opinion concerning a gooseberry pie. The man left it sitting on his windowsill. What did he expect?
Perhaps he expected to eat it.
For that rudeness, Doubt, I think I'll turn him into a bat. Might teach you some manners to hang upside down for an hour or two.
The hill people lack the power to do harm.
We shall see about that, old man. We'll see about that. Now, that's a recipe for hot fudge sauce. Oh, well, it'll have to be a goose. Fat and ugly.
Very fat, very ugly.
And from that, you see what I could have done to you if I were a vengeful man. You may leave me now.
Dear, let me see now.
The forest is not safe. You best travel with us.
Me? Travel with you? Do you know who I am?
No.
I am Ergo the Magnificent. Short in stature, tall in power, narrow of purpose, and wide of vision. And I do not travel with peasants and beggars. Goodbye. In this direction.
What business?
Staying alive.
From which you will rule this world and countless others. You cannot escape me. You will be my queen.
You're no great chooser of roads, old man.
This way will save us half a day's travel.
Robbers.
Men. We don't know yet whether they're robbers.
The face is that ugly, it only belongs to robbers. Don't worry, I'll turn them all into pigs.
Surrounded by 100 men.
100's not enough.
Well, what have we here? A fighter!
Besides, you're short about 90 men.
Let's just kill them and be done with it, Torquil.
Saffron! I don't kill men without good reason.
Nor do I. And be thankful for it. You're escaped prisoners.
Everyone.
Thieves, bandits, fighters, and brawlers.
Desperate men.
Desperate as you'll ever see.
Good. Those are the kind of men I need.
You need? See, these men follow no man but me, and I follow no man at all.
Would you follow a king?
A king?
A king? Many lunatics wandering through the countryside claiming to be kings, eh?
Now, would you follow a king to the Black Fortress?
Now I know you're a lunatic. I wouldn't follow my own father to the Black Fortress.
If he could find it.
Not that he'd be foolish enough to do such a thing.
Is it foolish to defend your world? And to fight for your homes and families? If the invaders conquer, you'll be slaves with the rest of us.
Noble sentiments, but we fight for profit.
You know what I mean?
But the profit's freedom. And fame.
Freedom? Well, we have it. And fame. Yeah, it's an empty purse. Count it. Go broke. Eat it. Go hungry. Seek it and go mad.
That is true. But this fame and this freedom you could leave to your sons.
How did you know I had sons?
If the slayers conquer Krull, your sons will be enslaved forever.
I have no sons, but I will go with you.
Whoa.
Boy, shames you all.
Only the King and the Lord Marshal have the keys to these manacles. You don't look like a Lord Marshal.
No.
Look about the right age to be Turl's son, eh?
Exact age.
Oh, Torquil, you're growing old, your brain's softening.
9 men like you are worth an army.
If we succeed, unlock them. Otherwise, I'll die with them.
Well, you heard him. We are now an army.
Unpaid army.
You got a problem, run.
Well, can't a man even talk to himself without being interrupted?
Let's go.
Saddle up.
Hang on.
Move!
Terrible creature over there, and over there, a creature with only one eye.
One eye?
A cyclops.
He was aiming a spear straight at me.
Had that been so, he would now be dead. He was aiming at a slayer, for they have ancient hatred between them. Long ago, his ancestors...